Hello guys, how are you all? In this class I'm gonna teach you how you can bypass your Android default security. Whenever you just install that, it will this is a player, it doesn't show you the things, okay? But you can bypass it. How you can bypass? But see, Android, first thing is we are compromising our victim device, okay? We're just compromising it. Okay, point one, let me tell you one thing. Don't send your MSF Venom payload directly without modifying it. Please bind with any other application. Don't send direct payload to your victim because it can see as a malicious. Okay, it's look like a malicious. No one will click on that. Okay, it's totally depend upon you. You can add the links, you can add the package names. It's totally depend upon you. But the real thing is try to do this process, okay? Because everyone have a basic knowledge about malicious, okay? Because their antivirus will give a pop-up or notification about something harmful thing is running in your Android device. Please take action on that, okay? So that's why you need to change the signature of your Android. You see this Android device, okay? First thing, the basic thing I am talking about, the basic thing to base about. See, I can't able to show you how to bypass AVG, how to bypass East antiviruses, because it's totally I will cover this process in my next course, okay? But let me teach you a basic step, okay, to bypass the antivirus, which is Google Play Protect. Okay, how to bypass it? First you need to bind it, okay? Now just copy it, okay? Copy, just assume it, I just binded my uc.apk, okay? Just copy it, just go in the here, just see, just paste your let me delete this previous results, okay? We just modified this one. We added the persistence option, we added the charging option, we added each and everything here. Okay, we just need to bypass our by default, like the main thing is Google Play Protect, right? We need to bypass it. Simple, just drag and drop here, just click on that. Let me first go here, downloads, let me delete the previous results, this one. Right, let me delete this one also. Okay, now see, just drag and drop your binded, okay, again I am saying binded, you binded UC plus your options of app cloner. Okay, you just edited with the app cloner as well. Okay, now you just need to drag and drop your after completion of this whole process, okay, whole process, you just need to come back and just again you need to drag and drop your that payload which you edited very well, okay? Just paste, drag and drop on the apk easy tool and decompile it. Simple. Just decompile it. Okay, I think it will take some time. Let me click on the log outputs. Okay, decompile successful. Then compile. Okay, it's automatically signing APK. Now click on the zip link. Sign successful. Okay. Now click on the, that's it, okay. Now you need to do one thing. Just go back. Okay. Decompile folder. Now you need to send this to your victim, okay? Just copy it, okay? Just let me show you, let me delete this, the previous result. Just paste it, okay? Now let me open the player. In player, you can find the, let me go in the Google apps, okay? Let me go here, okay, man. Let me play protect is there, okay? Turn it on, okay? Okay, now see. Let me do this, okay? Let me first install my normal MSF VenomRat. Okay, let me install this. Okay, now let me go in the Google Play Protect. Okay, now where the hell it is? Okay, let me. Okay, click on the Play Protect. Click on Scan. It's not finding that MSF Venom as well. I don't know why, but it will find, okay? Yes. I don't know, this is a player, so that's why it's not finding, I think so. But in your case, it will find. Because you are using the real Android device. Because this is not update, nothing is there, okay? In your case, it will find that as a malicious, okay? Let me work with this, okay? Because this is a 11 version. There is a APK. The hell, man, there is a Play Store is not there, okay? Yes, there is a no Play Store. So please try it on yourself, okay? On your own device, okay? Yes, you just need to try it on your own device. Okay, just scan this by using the Google Play Protect. It won't identify this, okay? Because you just added a sign APK there, okay? Signature is very important. Because always remember Google Play Protect, always identify that types of application which is not signed, okay? It will always show a flag of virus to that applications who doesn't have a sign. But APK Easy Tool will give your application a sign, okay? Because it's having a good see here, sign APK is there. But you guys can remember in last classes, App Cloner is also signed that, okay? Sign APK, but that signs are malicious, okay? Like, this is untrustable signs, but this is very excellent APK Easy Tool. This sign is, just try to understand my words, okay? Just try it yourself, okay? Just scan it, okay? Scan this APK, your MSF Venom. And then bind your MSF Venom with other application and scan it. You will find your own results, okay? Okay, thank you guys. This is a process to bypass the antiviruses, okay? Not every antiviruses. To avoid antiviruses, I'm gonna make more than 15 topics, okay? On that, okay? In next, on my next course, okay? Thank you. Hope you guys enjoy this video.